wants to maintain his purity. The word get up in the Quran is only found in two places, because human beings have two legs to be able to get up and do that one. And your spiritual realm are supported by these two pillars, whom it lay get up for the night. If you are a Muslim and you can't get up for the night, a Muslim like me who cannot get up for the night, then I should consider myself spiritually sick. Because whatever we do in this world, the soul and the spirit, that fleshes our deeds in Islam is our ikhlas and sincerity. And in the curriculum and divine syllabus of Allah Azza wa Jal, to train our Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, humin layy, is to get up in the night. Getting up in the night. So therefore, Dawah is the second leg for the believer, hope for answer. Get up and walk. You have no excuse that I have a doctor. You have no excuse that I have a pharmacist, engineer, nurse, and whatever. No. It's full of his sabili. Say, this is my way as the prophet. This is my vision. This is the reason for which I was sent. I call people to Allah. On some